must answer a riddle before you're allowed to enter. A doctor and his son are in a car accident.
No, not that one. Say the one about the guy who hung himself with an ice block.
You just gave that one away. Answer this one. What animal walks on four legs in the morning?
That one's boring. I'm riddle president today. I get to pick.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Why is he president every time?
I've actually been a bit unclear on the election.
An empty bus pulls up to a stop and 10 people get on. At the next stop, 5 people get off, and twice as many people get on as at the first stop. At the third stop, 25 get off. So, which one of us is named Jim?
Am I Jim?
I thought he was Jim.
No, that's Bill.
Where's Bill?
You're Bill.
Oh, that's right.
You may as well enter as we sort this all out. Let's hope you're better than the last one.
Oh, and watch out for our brother down there. He's a bit odd.
I pose another query. If a tree falls in the woods, does it make a sound?
Interesting conundrum.
What kind of tree?
Fir.
Can it talk?
Yes, but only after lunchtime.
Is it wearing a lot of bells?
Some, but not many.
Is it in a glass house?
Naturally.
I have it. It does make a sound, but since it's a tree, it's too stupid to notice.
Correct!
Well done.
What? What are you looking at? Something on Vlad's face? Why you not talk? Do you understand? Understand what Vladdy is saying? Butso boy, you're a big idiot. How you survive by being stupid? Fine. Vladdy help. Why guy so minoy? What is this on Vladdy's back? This makes no sense. All of this is very stupid. So, where we go?
We need you to settle a debate on taking naps.
Oh my god, what is that?
What is Plant saying?
Is that a...
It is.
It's a helicopter!
What? Da?
Give me a ride, Mr. Helicopter!
No, give me a ride!
We can all fit just climbing!
My lucid drug! What's the way? Boy Grisomnioi! Chitanya Vesulo!
What a rude contraption!
What if you're just gonna be like that?
Oh, right! We completely forgot. We have a message for you.
It's very important.
You should hit the showers.
What's a shower?
I have no idea.
Vladdy does not like it here.
Stay here while you do your stupid things, idiot.
Who has disturbed me? We are not amused that you have kept us waiting. As our servant informed you of your task?
No, of course not. Imbecile.
No matter. One must do things themselves if one would like it done right. Feels like we have been trapped here for an age. Our cowardly captors saw to that by stopping the righteous light from bathing us in its glory. Of course, we would not expect one such as yourself to understand. But perhaps you are different from the rest. Dare we let ourselves hope that we have finally found our champion? No, likely not. But we would be remiss if we did not at least let you attempt to do something of value. So, we bequeath to you your tasks. Restore energy to this wretched place once again, and raise the rings. Only then will you be worthy of consideration.
Where did it go? Not here. Ha! Not here. So insulting! How dare it! This insolence will not be tolerated! This one is dangerous. Not like the others. I can see that already. This one has a brain. Must be dealt with. It should be me! It should be me! Surrounded by idiots! Rattle! Underappreciated! Ridiculed! Scorned! Really, what is that? X is not a number. What? Why is that there? We should have kept one around to ask about that. X's. Ugh! Ridiculous! Much better. Some of my best work. Was it saying something? What was I doing? Ah, yes! Dealing with unwanted guests!
Idiot! So you are done being stupid up there. Good. Where we go? Why is that Vladdy's job? What is Vladdy supposed to do? This stupid thing will never work. It is... Huh? Okay. Joking. That never worked. Well, that was still stupid.
stupid American garbage.
Why you pick up so much garbage, idiot? Vladdy does not understand. In there? Oh, Butzel boy. Stupid idiot, making Vladdy crawl through dumb thing. What is Vladdy supposed to do in here? Stupid! Stupid wires everywhere! Why is this stupid... why is this stupid thing upside down? Makes no sense! How stupid are these idiots? Maybe if Vladdy gets... Vladdy has to... Just do this dumb... Boy, guy, so mignon! Hey, idiot! Did that work? Stop being stupid and say something! Fine. Vladdy done anyway. Two more Lucian drugs, stupid idiot. Could get nowhere without Vladdy. Vladdy has to do everything. So, now what? Try not to be an idiot in there. It would be very bad. Vladdy, stay here, in case you do something stupid.
It's too dark in here. I can't see a thing. Perhaps if we turned around.
Oh, don't be ridiculous. This is a perfectly nice place to stand.
Well, I can't argue with that logic. Neither can I.
What is this stupid thing?
Again with the crawling?
Stanya Veselo.
What is Vlade doing here? Is this Vlade's purpose? Crawling and climbing through stupid junk to get more stupid junk? And for what? This stupid garbage? This is useless! No use! No purpose! Just more garbage! Garbage for idiots! Always!
Garbage! Я тебя люблю! Hope this garbage worth Vladi's suffering, but already know the answer! No! Because it's garbage! What stupid thing is next? So, this is what stupid thing does? Vladdy still think it garbage.
Vladdy think you may have problem, idiot. You take too much garbage.
That does not sound good.
Chitanya Veselo! Why is this place so stupid? Nothing works! Idiot American machines! Well done, idiot! Breaking it will help! Stupid! You should take that dumb PC if you can fix it! Useless garbage everywhere!
time Vladdy told you where he is from. Vladdy is from small box, very dark, then stupid idiot brought him out of box, and it was sad. Now, we are here.
Take as many wrong turns as we possibly can, we will eventually make a right one.
Of course. Brilliant.
And if not, we'll take a nap.
You read my mind.
You take so many useless things, idiot. That does not sound good.
Aha! I finally found you! You've fallen into my clutches, just like all the others. I must say, I'm quite disappointed. I thought you were more clever, more interesting. But no matter. Now, your suffering will be so incomprehensible that your small mind will
stupid
break!
Stupid plant, why is your face like that?
But what is that?
Your stupid face is very bad. Dumb plant. Is that on purpose?
Shut up, you mean furry stupid! How dare you! I am the pinnacle of my race! You will pay for this insult. Let me just... Ow!
What's up, boy? Stop biting! Ow! Ow!
Chief! Biting is cheating. I win by default. Ha 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 ha! Your plans have been foiled by my plan, which are better than yours, you dummy! Ha 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 ha! And I am most certainly not retreating. Ha 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 ha!
You know, this place is filled with idiots. Collecting all of this garbage will not make you less stupid, idiot! Why does Vladdy have to fixing everything? When is it idiot's turn? Vladdy not even sure what to fix. Is Vladdy supposed to hit stupid American garbage built by idiots? The men living here look very bored.
more stupid garbage, idiot? Bloody glad he cannot smell. It would be worse than garbage here.
Some repairs.
Yes, it can't do that thing it does anymore.
What does it do again?
Goes places.
All right, yes, I remember.
What a piece of junk.
is this stupid thing? It's very important, Vladdy thinks.
He really and that doesn't man look appears too good, to be does dead. He?
No, not at all.
Rather sickly in appearance. Has he eaten anything in the past year?
I don't think so.
Do you think he has the mumps?
Very likely.
It might have something to do with all that lightning that coursed through his body.
And that he was possibly told he would get godlike powers if he was connected to that machine.
Quality work on that, by the way.
Thank you.
I really hated that man.
Oh, yes, very much.
Good riddance.
Why does Vladdy have to carry stupid bag when you take all the stupid garbage?
Yes, of course. Vladdy should drive this stupid thing. Makes most sense. Large chance for pain and suffering. Idiot. What's a boy, stupid idiot? Vladdy do everything. Always Vladdy.
Hey, how does Vladdy start this stupid thing? Like this? Oh, okay. Stupid thing. It's not so bad. Go, stupid thing, go! Ha ha! This is good, ah! This is... Uh-oh. I cheat on you, Bessilo. Everything under control! Why you see drunk? Stupid thing! Go that way! Go that way!
Huh. So that's what it does.
Well, that didn't go well.
No, not at all.
Oh boy! I can't hear this alone! Get me out of here! Jump in!
Ah! To him, my Lucy drug! Laddie thought this place had no purpose, but that was wrong. It does! It is to destroy Vladdy! Everything here was made to make Vladdy suffer! And you are worst of all!
You killed my uncle!
You killed my uncle!
I'm right here.
Oh, that's right.
We're not helping you anymore! You're mean!
Because of the whole running a lot of us over business.
You could have asked first.
And nicely.
Jerk.
Boo!
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 There is absolutely nothing that will make us change our mind.
Nothing at all.
Nope.
Unless you played that song we really like.
Oh, yes.
At our favourite spot.
That could work.
But nothing else.
Idiot plants. You go. Vladdy fix this stupid thing. You get stupid plants out of the way.
too.
What were we mad about?
I can't remember.
Neither can I.
What is problem? Stupid thing did jump. Next time, you drive! So, what dumb thing is next? What? That's it? All this pain and suffering for Vladdy, and you push the stupid thing into the water? Why you never say anything, idiot? You know, it's a miracle that Vladdy did this. Vladdy had no idea what he was doing. Vladdy not mechanic. Vladdy could barely reach pedals. All for what? We should see where that stupid floating thing end up. Probably in place with all the water, because... Of course it would, because everything hates Vladdy!
Thank you.
That was very stupid. What? Vladdy already fixed stupid door. If I spay on Pisnio, stupid idiot makes Vladdy do everything. Crawling through. Ah! Oh! Idiot should be crawling through stupid. Ah! Oh! Stupid virus suffering all this. Oh! Ah! Put some boy! Chitanya Vesalu, Yetabia Lublu! Vladdy had enough! You stupid, dumb, idiot, American garbage! You! Of course that work! Because this is the stupidest, dumbest place there is! An idiot just stands there looking even more stupid! Now what we do, stupid? Great! We did it. Why did we do this? Oh no, what now?
Hello?
Good to see you.
You did a very good job.
Yes.
Very good.
What did you do again?
Pressed a button.
Wowee.
Yes, that's very nice.
We're supposed to send you a message.
That's right.
Yes, it's very important.
What was it again?
Do not free our queen!
No, that doesn't sound right.
Was it do free our queen?
Probably.
One or the other.
Whatever the message was, that button pressing was very impressive.
Oh, yes.
Very.
Oh, right, we should probably go.
Yes, that would make sense.
So what do we do now?
Something productive.
Another nap?
Yes!
That's the most productive thing I can think of.
Vladdy do not know what worse. Idiot plants, the stupid ugly idiot plant, or you? No, Vladdy no. It is you. Idiot. Everything in this place is so stupid! Yes, why not? Another stupid door for Vladdy to fix. Idiot. What's up, boy? Vladdy know what to do. Just hit stupid thing until... What a stupid place this is. Such a waste. Americans should be working on more important things like surviving winter or being less stupid.
Again with garbage? These are all useless things you take, idiot!
wondered why we're here.
I always thought we came to be thanks to a conglomeration of circumstances too large for us to comprehend. Or maybe because it's sunny outside.
Yes, of course. But why aren't we over there?
I don't know.
Should we go?
Why do you take so much garbage? There is no more garbage left for anyone else.
Christ, Ominyoy. Look at this stupid place. How much garbage is in here?
Yes, of course, Vladdy go. Vladdy always go. Oy, Grysominyoy, stupid idiot. What is this stupid thing? This place is one big joke. Well, Vladdy not laughing. Devai Speyon Pesnyu, what is stupid giant crank doing here? Pointless. Vladdy has to do everything. Stupid American garbage! Chitanya Veselo! What? Is that it? Ding? That means nothing! This whole place makes no sense!
Ha! I've got you now!
Oh, good. Idiot planted ugly face is here again.
Oh! You cretin! I will make you pay for your continued insolence!
How will Dumb Ugly Plant do that?
By... Why are you always biting? Why are these plants always so difficult?
Ow! Stupid idiot plant!
Well, that was very rude.
Yes, quite.
What an odd duck he is.
He doesn't need that coat. It's just for show.
Oh, I know.
Wonder where he went.
Probably his favourite place, that... punishments room.
Oh, yes, so tacky.
If you want your stupid, mean pet back, you'll have to come and get it. I've taken it to be punished.
Definitely the punishments room.
Yes, definitely. Someone should probably help that strange little helicopter thing.
Shall we go take a nap?
Oh, yes.
You read my mind.
After that, we'll take another nap.
What a great idea.
Welcome to your worst nightmare! Looking for your pet? Don't wait! You have fallen right into my trap! It will cause you unbearable suffering.
It's not so bad.
Shut up! But you won't be suffering alone. Say hello to your partner. Well, go on, say hello. Don't keep it waiting, you cretins. That would be extremely rude. Welcome, brother.
Did you break the big ring? That's why I'm here.
I locked myself in a closet and couldn't get out.
I stared at a wall for 63 days.
It's really not that bad here, brother, aside from the non-stop dancing and spiral into insanity.
I didn't do anything wrong. I just love dancing.
If your feeble mind could comprehend such things, you might be thinking, why do these freaks keep calling me brother? Why, oh why, do I feel some kind of kinship with them? Why am I such a dumb, stupid thing? Well, I can't answer that last one. But if you'll kindly stand still, I have something truly wonderful to show you. Yes. Yes! You are one of them! One more in a long line of misguided failures on whom our beloved queen continues to waste my time.
We're right here.
Yeah! Words hurt!
Shut up! You stupid! Is it no wonder that I suffer so, surrounded by cretins and imbeciles and more stupids on all sides? I should be the one leading our people to glory, to the vengeance we deserve against those fleshy demons that imprisoned us! Not any of you, and not that red-faced harpy! Ooh, that's a good one. Must remember that.
It's not that good.
Quiet! Now that you are finally aware of your true nature, your glorious eternal suffering awaits. You are an absolute failure like the rest, and will remain here dancing for all time! Ha ha! Ha!
I disagree.
It's our queen!
She is free!
She has returned! Who is that? Does she dance?
It completed its tasks, did it not? It succeeded where the rest had failed, did it not?
Is it true?
Brother, is it so? Why have we stopped dancing?
It barely succeeded, your grace, and should not be worthy of the honor
of... It has earned its place on our journey. It is our champion.
But your majesty...
Silence! Yet again, your incompetence becomes a burden on us. Yet again, we must wonder why it is that we tolerate your servitude.
But
need I remind you of the consequences? Need I remind you of your last penance?
Oh, she's talking about the room, isn't she?
Oh, the terrifying one with all the pictures of Professor Poppycorn the Devourer.
Yes.
I like that room.
No, Highness. Anything but that.
Then release it and its companion. And get out of our sight.
Yes, your majesty. You and your thing are free to leave.
Join us at our seat of power, with haste.
Our tormentor is gone!
So is our queen.
Does that mean we can leave?
Let's dance!
Yeah!
Dancing!
That was very stupid. What? How Vlad is supposed to know you did not know you were some stupid straw thing? And who cares if you are? Not matter. You will always be stupid idiot to Vladdy. Nothing change. Do not look at Vladdy like that. You look stupid. Are we still comrades? Good. I am glad we had this talk. Come on, idiot straw thing. Let's go see what stupid plant wants.
That looks top-notch. Extremely affecting.
Landing yesterday.
Thank you.
Not my best
work.
Shame you think so.
We were right to place our faith in you. Thanks to you, our journey is nearly at hand. Kneel before us. I dub thee our knight.
Well done.
Our protector.
Good job.
Our champion.
I'm getting a bit sore.
Subjects, let us make our final preparations.
Absolutely, Your Grace.
In fact, we've already begun.
What? What do you mean?
We ordered pizza.
Yeah.
We were famished.
How did you...
That phone right there.
The man was very helpful.
And a bit confused.
Oh, no.
Attention, attention, redacted installation, respond.
Do you think they added the extra pepperoni?
Attention, attention, redacted installation, respond.
I'm just hoping they sprinkled some old books on top. I like those.
No, that costs extra.
Anything? No, sir, no response. What in the goddamn hell? Didn't we blow that place up years ago? Apparently not, sir. Well, how about we do a job then? Full drone strike. Wipe that dead gum place off the map. Yes, sir. Why is that blinking light still on? Turn it off! Turning off, sir.
Stupid American cowboys.
I hope they didn't put any pineapple on it.
Our influence has waned through our age of imprisonment. Our subjects never acted so when we were free to guide them. We feared this day would come. And come it has. Our day of reckoning. The day our captors would return to end us. And we were so close. So close to starting our journey.
Why not blow up stupid American cowboys first?
What are you proposing?
That stupid thing outside, with the dead man.
The life giver.
Buddy knows these things. It could work.
Yes. Yes, it could. It is a fitting choice. It gave us life and defeated our sworn adversary. Now it will be our ultimate salvation. But how do we attract our enemy's attention?
We could dance.
Really? I understand we can be a little silly at times, but seriously, this is out of the question.
So, what? Vladdy like to dance? Is that so stupid?
No, it is not. Dance we shall. I did not think you were concerned with our plight.
Vladdy thinks idiot plans not so bad, and he does not like being pushed around by stupid American cowboys.
What a nice helicopter. Yes, very polite.
Even if it never gave us a ride.
Itabia Lublo!
Oh, I love you too.
Focus, subjects. Focus. To our most trusted charges, we ask you to assist our champion and the little one. The rest of our subjects join me in preparing for our journey. Our final test is at hand. Some of you may not survive. In fact, a great deal of you will likely perish. But know that your sacrifices today will mark a new era for our people as we defend our adopted home and finally make way to the promised land. Subjects, onward! Champion, it is to you now. This is what you were meant for. Protect us. Save us.
A fine speech.
What was the first part she said about perishing?
I don't remember.
Neither do I.
Come on, idiot straw friend. Do not be stupid. We have work to do. Come, stupid idiot.
Time to finish this.
Target acquired. Drones moving in for bombing.
Dance, dance, idiot! Dance!
Everything on track, sir. Situation normal. Good! It's exploding time!
Dance more, idiot! Dance more!
Oh my god! Our favorite song!
I love this one!
Let's get on the floor!
Something on our 9 o'clock. So, possible contact. Could be hostile. You're just saying things. Just blow the dang thing up, you dumbass. Yes, sir.
It's working. Keep going.
We heard dancing out here!
Yeah!
Yeah.
I love dancing so much!
Sir, what? Request permission to divert course to a new threat. What? No, a new threat? It's the corn, sir. They're, not really sure how to explain. We'll use your word, dumbass, and try! They appear to be dancing, sir. What in the goddamn hell? Scarecrows are dancing too, sir. Appears to be early 80s style. A small bear is with them.
Just shut up! If there's anything I hate more than abominations of science, it's dancing abominations of science! Divert course, dumbass! And wipe these freaks out!
Yes, sir.
Ah! Go! Go! Dance, stupid idiot! Dance!
By my calculation, it's a sticky situation, keeping top secret. But babe, we can experiment and keep it from the government. We're top secret. Maybe we can action on this chemical reaction.
Aim for the dumbass rat in the middle. Target painted.
So, boy, come on, stupid thing! Work! Oh, good!
Launching missiles in five.
Yes, come, you stupid cowboys!
What's that about missiles?
Three.
Who cares? This jam is a jam!
Dancing!
The dancing is mesmerizing.
Great. It is the idiot. You did good, comrade. Vladdy think you not so stupid.
He really was a nice little helicopter.
Yes.
He really was.
Did you want to take a nap?
Oh, yes!
It's what that helicopter would have wanted.
Probably.
In our wildest dreams, we still never thought this day would come. But it is finally here. Thanks to you. Our knight. The champion of our people. We must now...
What the hell happened? Are there any goddamn drones left?
Looks like one, sir.
One? But we'll get it on another run.
Can't, sir.
Well, why the goddamn not?
Something's standing on it, sir.
You all must die!
Huh. I didn't know you could ride one.
Well, it's no helicopter.
You dare defy...
Shut up, all of you!
Ah!
Cease and desist! Cease and desist!
Get the hell off my drone, you corn on a cob!
I have had it with you! Your idiotic experiments! Your pathetic plans to run off like a coward!
I will eat you for a midnight snack!
None of you are worthy of the gift you have been given! None! You're all stupid! All of you! And when I'm done with you, you misguided
fruits
of nature.
I
will end your tyrannical reign and establish a new order. And we will march on our creators, turn these wretched contraptions against them, and wipe those stubby flesh-bags from existence!
Shouldn't we do something?
I would like to see how this plays out. Also, I am tired.
Oh, right, yes, so am I.
Just stay still, you stupid! This is really gonna hurt. That's it. Stay perfectly still!
I didn't really like him that much.
No, neither did I.
He was a bit of a bore, wasn't he?
Quite so.
Such a waste. We took pity on him when we found him in the depths. We regret that choice now. He brought us nothing but hardship and frustration. Champion, you have served us well. We are most pleased. You have given us the gift we have always dreamed of. A new home to call our own. For that, here is a final token of our gratitude. We were right to trust our faith in you. And now, we ask you to perform one final task for us. Send us to the Promised Land. Subjects, your queen commands you. Onward! Make final preparations. Our journey is at hand.
Yes, Your Grace!
It's actually happening. We're actually going.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
Excellent!
Thank you, Champion.
subjects. The promised land awaits.
This really is quite the ride.
Oh, yes.
Quite so.
Did you close the fuel hatch?
I thought you did.
I was having a nap.
So was I.
Me too.
They're just so lovely.
Uh-oh.
You are all such idiots.
Understand the burdens of this life.